Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to add reverb on your audio track using Audacity. So let's just try to listen the current audio track so that we can compare to the reverbed version. This audio will be used as experimental purpose. Thanks for listening. Right? So what you need to do, just simply drag and select all the track. And here you can see effect, click on that, and you can see reverb option, click on that, and here you'll be able to see lots of this thing. You can just simply set according to your needs. You can mess around with these settings, and but if you want to just use default reverb, what you can do is you can choose the reverb from all these options. So you can see vocal, small room, and lots of things as well. So let's just
this audio will be used as experimental purpose. Thanks for listening.
All right, so you can see it sounds like that, and if you try to try another reverb, let's suppose if you are trying church hall, try to listen this. And let me just preview it.
This audio used as experimental purpose. Thanks for listening.
All right, so here we can see this audio looks pretty much well. And if you are trying to listen like a vocal, and you can also select
this
vocal
audio will be used as experimental purpose. Thanks for listening.
Okay, so yep. So you need to select that preset which you prefer, and which match your needs, and you can also mess around with these settings, and you can see all the bars, so you can adjust settings according to your needs, and after that click OK when you are good to go.
This audio will be used as experimental purpose.
Okay, so when you are done with your production and applying of your favorite or your needed reverb which you are looking for, so you can just simply export your audio. So yep, in this way you'll be able to add reverb in music or audio track using Audacity.